most significant memory of being involved in fire management would be after the 2006 Grampians bushfire, where we started doing our research and monitoring program after the fire, and the animals were gone, and we couldn't find them. And we couldn't find them for about 4 years. They just disappeared. In areas where we were getting good numbers of bandicoots and heath mice and long-nosed potoroos, haven't come back. And it was that moment in about 2008, after the 2006 fire, where we were struggling to catch things, and it really hit me of the significant impact that fire can have on landscapes.
So on Saturday the 6th of January, we had a deliberately lit fire that took out about just under 30 hectares of the park, which is about a tenth of the reserve. So it was a big impact to the vegetation as well as the wildlife that reside here.
The Black Saturday bushfires around 9 years ago came to within about 200 metres of where we're standing right here. It was so intensely burnt, there was, would have had a massive impact on the fauna of Kinglake National Park. So this site that was cleared in the 60s became really important, and it was going to be able to connect up forest that was burnt 9 years ago and unburnt.
The fire burnt really, really hot through this area. Had we not done the vegetation work or the fill modification work before the fire, the things like the eucalypts may not have recovered. You can see now they've got the epicormic growth. It's coppicing from the bottom. A lot of our indigenous species are really starting to kick on post that disturbance, which is really great to see how resilient they are in the ecosystem.
After all the bulldozers and the fire crews had gone home and they'd done the best they could with the fire breaks, here we had this situation of, while we can go one step further here, we can actually not only help the forest recover from our firefighting impacts, but connect it up with unburnt forest. You know, we tried so many different methods of, direct seeding, planting. We sort of tried everything, and one way or another, here we are 9 years down the track, and I think we can safely say we've achieved really well here.
What we're doing in Parks Victoria with our partners in Forest Fire Management to improve the application of fire and try and reduce the impacts that we're having with these severe large-scale bushfires is apply winter burning in the Grampians. And we've been applying it in our heathlands, where our main refugia areas are, where we've got good numbers of little animals that are getting eaten by foxes and cats that need good cover in our heathlands. So if we apply fire incorrectly, we take away the cover. But if we apply fire correctly, we're renewing the habitat whilst giving them areas to hide in.
You know, to actually go out and get your hands in the soil and say, I'm doing something about it, I'm actually part of recovering and restoring some balance, even if it's just a small way, that's a joyful thing to do. Yeah.